Me again. Sorry, but I just remember something talking about people who had difficulties mixed with normal people in the 70s or maybe 60s or 50s. I don't know about 50 because I'm only born in the 50s. My mate Alan Shute was born in the 50s. It says, in those days, people who had difficulties were sent to institutions so they mixed with their own kind. You lot who want people to mix with their own kind. Just like you would say, a black person should not mix with white people. That is racist. And so it says saying that disabled people should mix with disabled people, go to these kind of places where they all mix together. How people like that go mix with normal people? How you bully people like that? You don't know that. We're not living in the 70s. Now the institutions are all gone now. But you gotta let disabled people who have difficulty, people like me, to mix with normal people. Find places with these people with red difficulty not to be with their own kind. We're not living in the 70s, love. We're not living in the 60s or 50s or even the 40s. All that is all gone now. People with red difficulty should mix with normal people, not mix with their own kind, because we're not living in the 70s now. It's the 21st century. Not a 20th century, all right? I may be saying you're a hypocrite of patronizing, okay? But you middle class, the rest got to understand, you do not put disabled people with disabled people. You did that in the past. That was in the past, but this is a different time now. You gotta stop doing that, all right? You gotta find classes and that for people to mix with normal people, not people with their own kind. It feels like if you're black, you have to mix with blacks. That's racist. And it got to stop, okay? Maybe I never been put in an institution. I only went to a special needs school. But some brains at a special needs school were normal. And I felt all right. It's just, I don't say I don't like disabled people or people who had difficulties. I just don't like mix with them. It just like being back in kind of decent or institution out of the US decent or bloody job or day centres, alright? So we can tell mixed with disabled, okay? I'm 52, not 5 and that, okay? You gotta stop this. Gotta let disabled mix with normal. How we go in about each other if we go just being stuck with our own kind, okay? And Sarah Ferguson says about disabled communities. You know, there are disabled communities. Not if you let disabled mix with normal, okay? A normal mix with us. There's nothing scary about us. But you see, I bet put that person in institution because that person got a disability. That doesn't matter. We human beings, we just like anybody else. Would you put a custard over sausages, would you? No, you wouldn't. But you gotta let disabled mix with normal. How we go in, like bullying and that. That's how disabled get bullied because they mix with their own kind. And you don't want bullying, and you don't want if you don't want people who have difficulties and that to get bullied. You gotta let them mix with normal people and stop always mixing with disabled, okay? I've got nothing. Doesn't make me a hypocrite. It's just how I mix with normal, how I go in about normal people, okay? And how I go past disability, because I live on my own, that part of being normal, but mixed with disabled people like myself. I'd rather be normal and mix with normal people, still be disabled, mix with disabled, okay? Just I don't like to mix with them. Where's Jackie signing up? But my queen, I just don't like mixing disabled. I've not got anything against them. It's just